Top 10 Psychologically Relieving Activities and Tools to Deal with Daily Stress. Most people experience some level of stress and anxiety in their daily lives. In this video, we tell you the top 10 psychologically relieving activities and tools to deal with daily stress. But before that, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon for notifications. Let's begin. Number 10. Take out your paintbrushes. You don't need to be an artist to paint or draw. You may not be able to create masterpieces, but creating art can sure help relieve your stress. Research shows that creating art like painting, drawing, handicrafts, and coloring reduces stress and anxiety. If you're not that into drawing or painting, try looking for adult coloring books. There are so many different types of coloring books available with hundreds of intricate designs. You can use coloring pencils, crayons, or our personal favorite, brush pens, and then spend hours creating soothing art. If you're working from home these days, adding this to your daily schedule can be an easy and effective way to reduce your work stress. Number 9. Listen to music. You can listen to music while coloring or making artwork. You can also listen to music while doing household chores to make them more fun. Soothing instrumental music can help reduce stress and anxiety by lowering your blood pressure and heart rate. However, listening to your favorite songs can also produce this effect. You can easily find hours of soothing instrumental music or sounds of nature like rain or waterfall on YouTube. Listening to slow music can also help with headaches. Some people also study or work better with light instrumental music in the background. Music can sometimes change a terrible mood into a nice and warm one. If art brings color and peace to the eyes, music brings calmness to your soul. Number 8. Have pets. Whether it's a cat or a dog or a fish, spending time with animals can help you relax and release your tensions. You can buy a pet from a store, but you can also adopt a stray animal and help them live a more comfortable life. Having a pet can give you a sense of purpose, get a new friend, keep you active. All these things help with anxiety and stress. However, if you can't afford to keep a pet, you can also buy plants and take care of them. They're not only good for the environment, but studies show that spending time with nature helps to relieve stress. In fact, not being in touch with nature is one of the causes of depression. Number 7. Socialize with friends. Good friends not only hang out with you on weekends, but also support you through your hard times. They can also provide you space where you can freely vent about your daily life issues and feel lighter. On bad days, they can help you remind yourself that you're not a loser for failing at something. Support from friends and family can get back your lost confidence and self-esteem. Research shows that people with a good social circle are less likely to be depressed, anxious, or have heart disease. Social support acts as a buffer to poor health caused by stressful work life. So hang out more with your friends, and don't shy away from sharing your daily life struggles with them. Number 6. Journal your thoughts. Expressing what you feel deep down in your heart is important when dealing with stress or any overwhelming emotions. Psychologists recommend writing down feelings and thoughts in a journal to not only get it out and feel lighter, but also helps you keep track of your emotions. Make journaling your habit. Set aside a few minutes every day to write down how your day went, how you're feeling, or even describe a significant event of the day. Once writing down your feelings become a daily habit, it won't be hard to express your heavy emotions on bad days. Your diary can be your venting space, and you may share some of that with your friends. Number 5. Eat a balanced diet. Since we were kids, we've been told to eat a balanced diet to lead a healthy life. However, as stress increases in adulthood, we develop unhealthy eating habits that give us comfort in those moments, but are bad for our long-term physical and mental health. For instance, high fat and high sugar foods give a sense of relief and comfort at the moment, but it causes long-term stress. Foods with high amounts of sugar cause a spike in your blood pressure. But once the sugar rush ends, you may experience even more stress and anxiety. Similarly, avoid consuming too much caffeine. A high amount of caffeine is known to cause anxiety in many people. People have different tolerance levels of caffeine. So while some people may feel okay with having several cups of coffee a day, others might feel anxious and jittery with just having one cup of coffee. If you're someone who feels more anxious after consuming caffeine, then you should find alternate drinks. Fresh fruit vegetable juices can be a good alternative that hydrates you and provides essential vitamins and minerals. Number 4. Exercise. There is plenty of research to show that physical and mental health goes hand in hand. Exercising is one of the best physical activities that help in reducing stress. Exercise helps release endorphins, the chemicals that improve your mood. It also reduces stress hormones like cortisol in your body. You can choose your own favorite kind of exercise. Take a walk or jog in a nearby park. Dance to your favorite songs. Learn yoga or do a workout routine. You can even do house chores like cleaning and cooking to get your body moving and active. For a lot of people, cleaning a space provides comfort and satisfaction that reduces stress. Number 3. Reduce workload. We are often made to feel that we're not doing enough in our lives. This makes us overwork and leaves no time for relaxing or leisure activities. The best way to deal with it is to be kind to yourself and reduce your workload. Reach out to friends for sharing your workload when it becomes overwhelming. You should also work on your time management skills and commit to work in events that you're sure you can make it to. Sometimes we underestimate the amount of time it takes to do a task and then end up committing more than we can do in a day. This ends up giving us little or no time for sleep, for leisure activities like watching TV, or even having a proper meal. Number 2. Aromatherapy. Aromatherapy is when you use soothing scents to help you relax and reduce your stress and anxiety. You can use scented candles, diffusers, humidifiers, or body products for this. Essential oils like lavender, rose, Roman chamomile, or sandalwood are especially known for their soothing effects. You can buy scented candles with these essential oils or use a diffuser or humidifier. Recent studies suggest that some scents can have an effect on your brain activity and even reduce your body's stress hormones. Using essential oils can also get you better sleep. Number 1. Practice deep breathing. Deep breathing is the quickest and easiest way to relieve your stress and anxiety. You can do it anywhere and in any situation. While you can effectively deal with stressful situations like a job interview or a presentation with deep breathing, you can also practice it for the long term and treat long-term stress and depression. Deep breathing is simple. Count from 1 to 4 while you inhale, and then 1 to 8 while exhaling. While you inhale, imagine filling your lungs with clean air. And while exhaling, imagine getting all your worries out of your system. Practice deep breathing and meditation every day for a few minutes. This will help you be grateful for the present and avoid worries and negative thoughts about your past and future. That's a wrap for our top 10 effective stress-relieving activities and tools. What's your favorite stress-relieving activity? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Check the description link below for more recommended useful resources and materials. See you in the next one.